Hey everyone, it's McGuire.
Brannon.
It is January 1st, 2024, and today I'm going to do something I have never done before, and I'll announce two really big things. Because as much as I love teaching and creating and getting to work with incredible musicians and my colleagues, the people that I get to work with, of course, are often the reason I can do what I do, I have rarely pulled back the curtain to share behind the scenes. So today, that changes. Now, over the last few months, there's been a lot of speculation, interesting theories about what I'm doing next. Questions like, are you going to Figma? And did Adobe finally get to you? And is Greamer real? And the answers are no, no, and maybe. But that's been the big kind of theme, the big question. What's next? So for thing number one, first announcement, what am I doing? I'm creating a startup. And that startup has a really clear mission. That mission is to make learning engaging and fun. And whatever we teach, software, AI, the goal is to make the best courses in the world on that topic. So thing number one, I'm going to be creating a startup. That startup's mission is to make learning engaging and fun. Thing number two, announcement number two, to do this, I'm going to be working with some of the best coaches, advisors, investors, getting feedback from friends and family and colleagues and you. So there's so much that goes into that process of creating a startup. So over the next 365 days, I'm going to document all of it. And I'm going to share that progress each step of the way. Now, I'm really fortunate to be in a position where I have access to some of these incredible people, these resources, and I realize not everyone's going to have that access. So that's why every time I meet with a CPA, financial advisors, investors, contractors, experts in software and AI, I'm going to document that, and I'm going to share as much as I can. So if you're starting a startup and you want to follow along, or you're just curious about all the ways that I'm learning lessons or certainly making some mistakes, I'll share as much as humanly possible. So I'll be sharing a video every Wednesday and Saturday in 2024. So if you're doing the math, that's over 100 videos that's documenting everything from company formation to the design and the construction of sets to the very latest in software and AI. And across all of it, I'm hoping we can learn a ton together. Now, YouTube's what I know best, so I'll put the majority of my stuff there, but I'm sure we'll get active on Twitter and some other stuff too. But if you're not already following me on YouTube, it's kind of zen. I currently have one subscriber, so it's cozy here. It's like a really, really small community. Oh, and you've probably noticed the background, there's a clothes iron. Today is my first day. Technically, I'm in a hotel right now. But today was the day I got the keys to my apartment. And I'm going to pan around, and I realize as I'm doing that, it's possibly suggesting my apartment is in the Empire State Building, which it isn't. I wish it could be. But today is the first day I'm a resident of New York City. I love San Francisco, and to my colleagues and friends in the Bay Area, I'm going to miss you. I'm sure I'll be back over there, and whenever you come out here, can't wait to hang. Especially Vlad and Stacy and Greamer and Emily and Bryant and Natalie and Sara, Sophia, Sergi, and Sergi's moving out of the Bay Area. Linda, also moving out of the Bay Area. But to everyone in the Bay Area, Alan, okay, this is like a list of names, and Kai. I'm going to miss all of you. I'm sure I'm leaving so many people out. This is just, you know who you are. But I will miss San Francisco. I will miss all of you in San Francisco. But New York has been really special to me from when I was about, 3 or 4 years old. My mom got me my first book on the Empire State Building. And I really am thrilled to be able to now call this city, home. So, temporarily from a hotel, of course. But here's to an incredible 2024, and I'll see you all out there. Take care.